authorities.
Starting today, if you need to buy or reload an e-pass, you can make the transaction without getting out of your car. A new service lane will open up on the 417 at the John Young Toll Plaza. These new pictures here show what the lane will look like. It will also let drivers pay with either a credit card or cash. The Central Florida Expressway Authority already has a drive-through service lane on the 408 at the Conway Toll Plaza. All right.